pain.
It's okay.
Don't bullshit me.
I'm fine. Leave me alone.
You're not fine if you're about to turn.
Yeah, well, I might not be about to turn if we didn't have to hand over so much Anderson to Dr. Zero.
It can't be helped, and you know it. I'll be watching you. We all.
Okay, let's report my misadventures to the boss. Oh, he won't like this one bit.
Brecken, come on. I mean, we need Anderson. I know, but buying from Rise? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
No, we didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, this Rise guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please?
Oh, this won't be good.
You sure you're up for this?
It has to be done, doesn't it?
Well, I'm not gonna argue. Race's place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.
Good talk. Short, but to the point. Sup?
You're Alfie?
That's me. Electricity, building maintenance. I keep this place running somehow. Glad you're here. I was just about to call you.
What's the problem?
Well, it's good news, bad news. The good news is that you restore the lights in the Cauldron District. The bad news is that it blew out the grid near the overpass. It's blacker than your pants pocket over there.
So you need it switched back on?
There are two substations. Flick, flick, you switch them on. The order doesn't matter. Then you throw the master in the main station, and it'll light up like a Christmas tree.
I think I can do it.
Of course you can do it. Any runner could do it. But there's a catch. Shutting off the lights has created a little black patch for the volatiles. Bunches of them are gathering there after sundown. So I've rigged a trap. It's already in place, all set to go. Now, if you can get in there and restore the power after it's dark, we can fry a whole lot of freaks in one shot.
After dark, that's gonna be a lot dicier.
Sure. That's why no one's volunteered for this job. But I'm thinking maybe you're a bit tougher than the rest of these guys. Just an impression.
Let's just say I'm here to help.
Really? Good intentions, huh? Hope you've got some guts, or you won't last long.
Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's... Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get Anderson from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade, we'll talk when I get back with the Antizen, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
Right, let me get that supply drop. There's the outside. This is dangerous stuff at night. Jesus Christ. Completely missed that jump there. Fast as I can, sure, I will be fast. Just need to avoid 20 million volatiles in the process and be very sneaky about it. Shit, there's one just in front of me. Oh my God. This is not normal. Are you fucking... This is stupid. Okay, you're up. Shit, 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 shit. Why am I not using a weapon? I'm fucked. I'm super fucked now. Thank God I survived the night. Holy shit, there are so many zombies here. Jesus. Oh my God. My goodness. Yep. Oh my God, they're not stopping. Oh my God. Look at this. Oh my God. Okay, can finally open this. Oh my god, so much stuff.